County, showing where they stored their dynamite. Okay, come on.
You hear that?
Yeah.
Were you expecting anyone?
Nope.
Do you have my back here?
Hey, I don't like starting trouble, but I'll finish it if I have to.
Stay behind me.
Hey, I could take care of myself.
I'm not saying you can't, but remember the last time that we were out in the shit.
Yeah, like I said, I'm staying behind you. God damn it!
Finally.
Here. Jesus. Gotcha. Now that I have them left. That's all of them. Let's go.
Right behind.
Yeah. I'll just take these. Okay. Stay down.
I got you.
Freaks.
Bring the whole goddamn town down on us.
Stay down.
I got this.
Another bounty.
Jesus, what a mess!
Now you know why no one goes into Sherman's camp.
Addie finds out you're out here risking your ass like this, she's gonna be pissed.
How would she find out about something like that?
Not from me.
Where the hell are you going?
Sorry, coming.
About the Rippers, why you wanted me to see that shit?
No, Deke. I always saw a bit of myself in you. Back in the day.
How's that?
You don't give a shit. Oh, you care about your friend. Don't want to see him die, but me? Any other goddamn person on the planet, I don't think so.
Caring will just get you killed.
Yeah, that's right. Thing is, not caring will get you killed just as easy. Good folks of Sherman Camp did was stop caring about anyone but themselves and their own. Easy to kill a man when he's just some piece of meat standing. Schizo wants to kill Rippers because he don't think they're human anymore. They don't count. Standing in the way of what he wants. Well, I don't buy into that shit. I won't have it.
You know, Schizo, he wonders why I'm a pacifist. That's what he likes to call me. He thinks I'm gonna get everybody killed.
Well, are you, Mike? Are you gonna get everyone killed?
Freaks aren't gonna be around forever. Now, when they're gone, we're gonna need some folks around here to help pick up the pieces. Hey, look. I don't like Carlos and his Rippers any more than I like Tucker or Copeland and his goddamn truthers. All right, but here's the thing, Deke. I'm not going out of my way to kill any of them. I've had my share of killing.
Even if Carlos comes for you?
My truce will hold. You can bet on that.
So, a couple months ago, we were up like crazy,
Lily. Well, Mike, I ain't gonna bet on that. Your truce ain't gonna hold.
Yeah,
for once, I agree with Schizo. The Rippers, they ain't human. Not anymore.
Good one.
I wonder how Boozer's holding up. I guess I should, go check on him. Hope he's awake.
Yep. Thanks for stopping by.
What's going on? How's it going?
Okay.
Looking looking to buy, Hope?
Just looking around.
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? Okay. Later.
How's it going, brother?
No, Deke. I don't know about you, but I could use a hand.
You lay down.
Yes, ma'am.
He can't have visitors just yet, but I could really use a hand.
Okay, I'll see you later.
I'll be here. Hey, Doc, seriously, though.
Will I be able to play piano after all this is over?
Very funny, William. Lay down.
Okay. I could play chopsticks. No, seriously, I could. I'd be like...
As you can see, he's going to be just fine. His fever's completely gone.
Good, that's good. All right, well, I got to go take care
Deacon,
of some shit.
Like I said before, William really does owe you his life.
Boozer doesn't owe me shit. I owe him.
Hey, I saved two more. Eddie and Mia would have died without those antibiotics. I just thought you should know.
Seems like he's getting better.
Here for your bike?
Just looking for some stuff.
You gotta hurry.
Rikki, what's going on?
That guy we've been looking for, Eric Lynch, who murdered Campbell and Reed at the farm.
Lynch, man. Son of a bitch. You know where he is?
Yes, yeah, he's on the north shore at the old boat launch. Skizzle wanted to go after him, but Iron Mike said to get you.
I'll get to him.
Thanks, Deke. Hurry.
Yes, you got a job for me. Yeah, okay. St. John out.
Marauder Patrol. Oh, shit.
Ada Tucker to Deacon St. John. Come in. Deke, you out there?
Let me fix this.
Hey, Tuck. You got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out. How's the arm?
You know, it's about 50% there. Sorry for the amputee over there. Seriously, though, it's like I can still feel my right hand, you know?
Yeah, I think they call that phantom pain.
Yeah, that's what Addy said. It sucks. I feel pain in my fingertips, you know? Like, after a long ride, your hand gets gummed up, you go to flex it, and... Anyway, I gotta get going. Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Gonna see if I can pay off these damn pain meds that Addy has me on. Later.
Later.
Copeland, Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess, you got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Peek it out.
Deke, we need him alive.
Alive? Oh, come on.
No, why?
Before he ran, he stole two bags of seed. Deke, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them or stashed them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated, but okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out.
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are.
Oh, shit, there he is!
Lynch, man, come on!
Oh, no, you're not gonna get away.
Tell Rikki and Alan to go to hell! Got that same charge!
Come on. No, why?
Before he ran, he stole 2 bags of seed. Deke, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them or stashed them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated, but okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out.
Yes.
All right. What have we got? Back on track.
Oh, shit. There he is.
Lynch, man, come on!
For now, you're not gonna get away.
You're not taking me alive! You hear me, Shane John?
How's it going, Lynch, man? What, is the camp not feeding you well enough?
Fuck you!
Thought you just killed a couple guys right off with our shit? Don't matter if a bunch of folks here die of starvation because you got what you need, right?
Get off of me, you son of a bitch!
Hey, 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 listen to me. Ricky's gonna send some men for you. You tell them where you stash the seeds. Maybe they'll just shoot you, you know, instead of hanging you slow. What do you think about that?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about!
Okay, man, suit yourself. Hey, Rikki, I got him, and I'll send you his position. Mine. Send someone out here to pick him up.
Does he have the seeds on his bike?
Wait! Please! Don't leave me here!
No, no, I didn't see him.
All right. We'll bring him in. Boss Lake out.
Please. Should work. See you, Lynch, man.
Hey, Rikki, did you send some men to go out and get him?
Yeah, he's a lot more cooperative all of a sudden. Evidently, our guys got to him just before a swarm.
So weird. I really would have just left him there to rot.
Yeah, you know what Iron Mike would say about that?
Yeah, I know. See you, Rikki.
That bike of yours, need some fuel? You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit, that's for sure. Be here. Don't be a stranger.
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Damon.
St. John, I got a bounty job for you.
I'm listening.
You're looking for Ned Walker. Wears a red scarf. He and his crew came to the gate the other night. We wouldn't let him in. He killed one of my guards, then took off.
You have someone to follow him?
He's holed up at a marauder camp just north of O'Leary Mountain. I think you know where that is.
No, but I'll find him.
Deacon, hey.
Damon.
Deke, how have you been?
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Let me get the gate.
Deke, heard you track down Eric Lynch.
Oh, yeah, Mike. I found him.
I want to thank you for not killing the man. We're gonna have a trial. He'll get a chance to tell his side of it.
That's great. Yeah, too bad Campbell and Reed aren't allowed to tell their side.
Hey, we got folks that'll be there, speaking on their behalf. And we got witnesses. It's the way we do things, Deke.
Why don't you give them to me for 5 minutes? You'll have a confession.
Thanks. We got it covered. Iron Mike out.
What the hell? Someone's trapped.
Help me. Please help me, somebody! Help me!
Be okay.
Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Camp? I'll go. Where? Show me!
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
I'm just gonna grab some shot-eye.
Let's go. Cope, I'm at the camp.
Copy that. Cope out.
Hey, Cope. The man he killed. Who was it?
A young kid. Everyone called him Gopher. Never knew his real name.
Gopher. How old was he?
Like I said, a kid. 19, 20? No idea how he lasted this long. But he was a good kid. Why are you asking?
No reason.
If you spent more time at the camp, got to know folks, maybe you'd find a reason. Cope out.
Finally.
Ahead of me now!
Hey, what the hell?
You're gonna die.
Yeah! We got this easy!
Yeah, not bad.
I got a better plan. Never know what hit him. Cope, it's done. You won't be hearing from Ned Walker again.
Bring me his bandana. I want to see it for myself. Cope out.
Yeah, of course you do.
Copeland,
John. I know him. Open up.
Hey, Deke.
What's up?
Deacon, hey.
Hey, Damon.
Hey.
Nice work. Lost more than a few men trying to hunt down that son of a bitch.
Next time, just come to me.
You volunteering? Never thought I'd see the day.
My bike.
Go see Manny. If you got enough camp credits, he'll fix you right up.
You're back. You again.
Hey, Jazzy. Collector.
I'll refuel you. Nice and good. Hey, hey, you take good care of him. Be here. Hey, you stop by whenever you need
something,
all right?
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Hey, Damon, how's the gun trade going?
Okay. That all you need? Anything else I can get for you?
You don't know who does.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Okay. You come here if you need anything.
Deacon St. John. How you doing, buddy?
Jazzy, how's it going?
Yes. You do the killing. I'll do the counting. Oh, okay. Hey, Deke. You listen to me, okay?
Deacon St. John.
Damon.
All right. Open up.
Hey, how's it going?
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
Check back. See you around.
Get back to work already. Don't make me tell you again.
What do
Come
you want?
On. Get to work.
Deke, thanks for stopping by.
What's going on?
Remember Larson? The guy who spotted that cow in Marion Forks? The one I told you about?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, he went back out there to see what else he could find. He hasn't come back. We think he's been taken by a group of drifters who've been moving through the Belknap Wilderness.
Shit, where was he last seen?
A building on the east side of town, the old Wagon Hotel.
Yeah, I know the one.
Thanks, Deke. I appreciate it.
What can I get for you?
How's it going, Zanny?
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Tucker, I'm at the old wagon hotel and I'm heading in.
Do you see Larson? Is he there?
I don't know, but if he is, I'm gonna find him. St. John out.
How's it going? Ah, they got him!
gun! Pull it back! On my side! Ah! Ah!
Scrap. Guess not. Hey, Larson, how are you holding up?
Say, John, you know, I thought I'd come into town, find a drink, hang out with my buds.
As soon as I cut you loose, you get the hell out of here.
Oh, you don't gotta tell me twice. I don't know where the hell you came from, but Jesus, man.
Go. Run. Let's see. Good. Tuck, you there? Found Larson. He should be on his way back to the hot springs.
Nice job. I'll have the Alki keep a lookout for him. More Rippers have been spotted moving north into Belknap. We need all the men we can get. Tucker out.
I know him.
Dig. Yo, you need a refuel? Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. See you around, Dig.